Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making chocolate syrup bars. So we're starting with a large bowl into which we're putting a yellow cake mix. And I'm going to place 2 eggs in with the mix and also chocolate syrup. Okay, we've had 3 minutes of mixing. I failed to tell you that the amount of chocolate syrup I added was 1 cup. Now we have 1½ cups of miniature marshmallows, and then we have 3/4 cup of chopped pecans. I sprayed it with cooking oil spray, so that's the preparation. I have my oven preheating to 350 degrees, and they were only there for 25 minutes. That's a really good flavor.